Morning, folks. Guy here, Latitude Resorts in Port Douglas, gearing up for a big Easter. For those of you who have ever tried camping at Easter, you'll be fully aware it always rains at Easter. Don't ask me why. Well, probably got something to do with tides and full moon and blah, blah, blah. Anyway, it's magnificent at night with a full moon out at the moment. Absolutely sensational. For those that want to do the walk along the beach or whatever that romantic stuff is, God knows, I wouldn't have a clue. Anyway, that aside, it is lovely for that. Just quickly onto the weather. I'll make this one brief. High of 29 today. Currently 26 degrees, 28 kilometres an hour of wind. It's a little bit breezy, but not too bad. Few showers forecast through the day. We had a few showers yesterday, but not much. Didn't have any huge impact. It was quite pleasant. Not too humid either. About 72% humidity. You got the low tide coming in at 3:23 at 0.5 a metre. High tide at 9:58 p.m. this evening at 2.9. So still big tides because of that full moon, of course. Apparently tides and moon, they've got something to do with each other. Anyway, that aside, if you're looking at doing a river cruise for crocodiles and stuff like that, go late afternoon. Good with the tides, all right? So sort of 4 o'clock, something like that. Bruce Belch is up on the Daintree, do a fantastic, fantastic trip out there. You're going to see whatever there is to see, and Bruce will tell you all about it. Don't worry about that. Certainly worthwhile. Bruce Belch is on the Daintree. What did one saggy boob say to the other saggy boob? If we don't get some support soon, people are going to think we're nuts. Catch you tomorrow. Bye.